Hello and welcome to this tutorial. In this video, we are going to look at a proper way to create a football. To start off, first go to the extended primitives, then select and create a header. Now, with it selected, go to the modify panel and in the family rollout, select the third option, which I cannot pronounce. And in the family parameters, increase the value of P. I have found that a value of 0.38 works best for football. As you can see, we now have a basic shape of a football, but we still need to improve it a bit further. To do that, first open the modifier list and add an edit poly modifier. Then choose the edge selection type and select all of the edges of the football. With the edges selected, in the Edit Edges rollout, click on the Split option. After that, unselect the edge selection. Then open the modifier list again and add a Mesh Smooth modifier. Although the shape of the football will not change visually here, increase the iteration number. With that done, again, open the modifier list and add a Spherify modifier. As you can see, the modifier will create a round shape which is required. Now again, open the modifier list and add an edit poly modifier. This time, choose the polygon selection type and select all of the polygons. Now in the edit polygons rollout, click on the extrude settings. Increase the extrude amount. I have found that a value of 1.531 works the best. Now we are getting a shape similar to a football. Open the modifier list again and add another mesh smooth modifier. Again, set the iteration amount to a value of 2. As you can see, we are almost done with the football. One thing you might notice are these gaps between each of the segments of the football. To fix that, click on the subdivision method and choose quad output. Once you select a quad output, you will see that the gaps have been eliminated. And it looks much more realistic. And now we are done with our tutorial. Please leave a like and subscribe for more straightforward tutorials like this. Thank you for watching.